centuries ago, a dark creature called Odessa came to our world, enslaving people in every land where she appeared. Vast armies gathered to fight her, but she overcame them all. No one dared to oppose her. Until one day, a brave knight, empowered by magical armaments, managed to stab her. Her spirit was imprisoned in an almanac, which was then hidden in the depths of a cave to be forgotten. Until now.
Nice trip. Sorry to say, but an urgent call came in and we need your help. Your former classmate, Maggie Cook, is working undercover. She informed us that the Dragon Clan has unearthed a powerful magical almanac. They plan to use it for something terrible. There's an artifact related to the almanac in your house. Find it and see what you can figure out. I'll call you back.
Thank you.
The sensors detected a huge discharge of energy from your house. Did you find the bracelet? Find a way to activate it. It could help Maggie prevent a disaster. Her brother Darren is headed your way with something that could help. He should be there any minute now.
Thank you. Sarah, long time no see. Maggie found something terrible at the Dragon's research facility, and she could be in danger. This should help us figure out what we're up against.
To defeat the evil spirit, sacred artifacts were collected from around the world and strengthened with magical rune stones. The Chosen Knight used these artifacts to overcome Odessa. She was sealed inside an almanac, protected by celestial forces. When the great battle was over, the artifacts were separated and hidden all over the world.
So the bracelet must be part of the armament used to defeat Odessa. It might help us to stop her from breaking out.